Hello guys, Shroid here, and it's just a short video for the recent update, which simply changed the targets and the rewards from the Monster Hunt, the promotions and Astral Puzzle. But as always, if you're in only for the costumes, I'll preview all of them at the end, the time should be already displayed on the screen. So for the Monster Hunt, all 3 categories have been updated, so now the Server Hunt awards the VIP contract as well as some loyalty points and Astral Crystals. The Guild one only orange enchantment cards, only one for each type, which is pretty weird, since the hunt before awarded 3 of each type, and was solo. I mean, getting a whole guild moving just for this doesn't seem really worth. Or maybe it is, I don't know. And for the solo one we have 5 Senshi contracts for Yuji at the end, which is very obtainable, I mean the targets are not that hard. Next we have the promotions. So for the item hall we have enchantment transfer scrolls, which will move the enchantment card from a costume to another of the same type, in case you had a really good one, but in a costume that maybe you're not using anymore. Then we also have legendary enchantment cards for body costumes, for each type, and a bunch of costumes, nothing new. As for the loyalty shop we have unidentified enchantment cards for body costumes, which I don't recommend getting especially as a new player, because 4000 points are quite a lot and you may want to spend them on something else. Then we also have the transfer scrolls from before, and already seen costumes. Last but not least, a new Astral Puzzle, the Sweet Edition, and as the name suggests, contains a lot of cooking related stuff, with many costumes, no new ones, as well as the mushroom kitchen furnitures, which I'm not really into. And that's pretty much it for this week, but the next one should add more content, because they stated that a big update is coming next week for Senshi, so save your loyalty points or real money, since it will come with a special Senshi promotion, which is maybe the 5th star evolution and skill levels, I don't know. But if you have some loyalty points to spare, you may want to spend them on 4 star Senshi evolution keys and trade them for 5 star ones, in the Celestial Compendium on special items under the special section. Scroll down to the bottom, click exchange and maybe get at least 3 of these for your main team. But this is a pretty big gamble. I mean, I don't have any info about the update, nor I know if these keys are really needed, so please keep that in mind. Anyway, I hope you find this video helpful, and if you did, please leave a like, it really means a lot to me. So thank you all for watching, and good luck, bye!